the gas molecules in a container or a enclosure or in a space has various speeds. In case of a gases, we can discuss about three types of the speeds. Already we have discussed one type of the speed, that is root mean square speed or root mean square velocity as our wish. Speed or velocity, but velocity is a suitable word, but three are there, that's why we can use the speed. The gas molecules has three various velocities. It has three various velocities. What are the three means? The first one is root mean square velocity or speed. Root mean square speed. Second one is most probable speed. And the third one is average speed. Actually, everyone has a proof, but not in our syllabus. As per Maxwell, scientist, as per Maxwell distribution law, the gas molecules has three various speeds. Now, first, we want to discuss first type of the speed. What is the first type of the speed? Root mean square speed, shortcut VRMS. Root R mean M square S. Root mean square speed. How we can write? You take the square of the individual particles and take average of them, then after take a root. So it is called root mean square velocity or root mean square speed. How we can write it is, we can write like this as v bar square or VRMS is equal to root v bar square. Actually, what is VRMS? VRMS here, V1 velocity of the first particle in the container, V2 velocity of the second particle in the container, velocity of the third particle in the conduct, nth particle in the container. Take the square of them, add all the particles square velocities, divide by number of particles, then after take a root. So we will get root mean square value. This is the equation. And we have another forms, equation forms for root mean square velocity. In the last class, we have proved that the pressure of the gas in the container which has elastic walls is how much? 1/3 rho VRMS square. From this, what we can write? You take 3 here becomes 3p. Rho take here in the denominator, 3p by rho, but square is there, you take root. So VRMS is called how much? Root 3p by rho. This is one equation. We know that one. Density is equal to mass per volume. That's why we can get another equation. VRMS is equal to root 3V by M. And we know that one, PV is equal to how much? As per the perfect gas equation, we can write KT. So VRMS is equal to 3KT by small m. And another one and last one we can take, VRMS is equal to root 3 capital R T by capital M. Okay, four equations are there. Now from this, the root mean square velocity is proportional to absolute temperature, but proportional to square root of absolute temperature. Next, VRMS is inversely proportional to square root of molecular weight of the gas. And next, the root mean square velocity or root mean square speed of the gas is inversely proportional to square root of the density. But root mean square velocity of the gas molecule is not depends on the pressure or pressure of the gas. Okay, this is important. Okay, root mean square is depends on the first one, temperature, absolute temperature. Second one depends on the which one? Molecular weight. And third one is density. Okay, these equations again we will discuss in second year physics. In second year physics again we can use these equations, especially in the sound chapter that already you are studied in 9th class. Again that we will discuss in intermediate second year physics. At that one again we can use these principles. Okay, the root mean square speed of the gas molecules is depends on the three factors: temperature, molecular weight and density, but not depends on the pressure. Now what is the relation? VRMS is proportional to square root of the absolute temperature. VRMS is inversely proportional to square root of the molecular weight. VRMS is inversely proportional to square root of the density, but not depends on the pressure. Okay, the second type of the speed of gas molecule is most probable speed. That way shortcut VMP, most probable. The most probable velocity of the gas molecule is V is equal to root. At that place 3 is there. At the place of 3 you take 2. This proof is not in our syllabus. Just you can remember the equations. Especially these are used to solve the problems. Okay. Most probable velocity. At that place 3 is there. You take 2. 2 P by rho. 2 RT by M. 2 root KT by M. Okay. We can write like this also. The most probable velocity is equal to root 3 by 2 into VRMS. Most probable velocity is equal to root 2 by 3 into VRMS. And the last type of the speed of the gas molecule is average speed. We know that one average. Sum of the quantities by number of quantities. Sum of velocities of all particles by all the particles. V1, V2, dash, dash, dash. V1 is the velocity of the first particle. V2 is the velocity of the second particle and third particle, fourth particle, dash, 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 nth particle. Add all the velocities and divide by number. What we can get? Average velocity. Now, what is the equation for average speed of the gas molecules? P by rho, but 8 by pi. RT by M, but 2 is there here, 8 by pi. Here KT by M, here also KT by M, instead of 2, which is there? 8 by pi. You should remember that values. VRMS in the root 3 is present. In the most probable in the root 2 is there. In this one root 3 is there. Here root 2 is there. Here root how much? 8 by pi. Sorry. I am done mistake here. 8 by pi, not 3 is there. 8 by pi. Sorry. Okay, these are the equations for the various speeds of the gas molecules. But among these three, which velocity is more? Root mean square velocity is greater. Most probable velocity is less. Average is in between them. Okay, these equations are given by the scientist Maxwell with one law. That law is called Maxwell velocity distribution law. From this, which velocity is more for gas molecules, or which speed is more for the gas molecules? The RMS speed is greater. Then after little bit less, average speed, and most probable speed is very less. Okay, these are the three various speeds of the gas molecules. Okay, these are very very important. You take any velocity or any speed, means RMS speed, average speed, probable speed, for all that the gas molecule is depends on the which one? Three factors. What are the three factors? Temperature, capital T, molecular weight, capital M, and the third one is density, rho. But relation, V proportional to root T, V proportional to 1 by root m, v proportional to root, v proportional to 1 by root rho, means temperature is proportional relation. Molecular weight capital M, density rho, both are inverse relation, but everywhere compulsor which is present, root is present, which is present, root is present in everywhere. Okay, this is about the various speeds of the gas molecules. Okay, this is one of the important for you while doing the problems. The next one is law of, okay, now what is the law of equipartition of energy? Now we want to write this. According to this law, according to this law, for any system, for any system in thermal equilibrium, in thermal equilibrium, in thermal equilibrium, the total energy is equally distributed distributed among its value, among its volume, various degree, various degree of freedom, various degree of freedom, and each degree of freedom is associated with energy, that is equal to half kT. Okay, now what says law of equipartition energy, means equal. According to this law, for any system in thermal equilibrium, the total energy is equally distributed among its volume, various degrees of freedom, and each degree of freedom is associated with energy, is half kT or kBT, as you wish, kT or kBT. KB means Boltzmann constant, T is the which one? Temperature. Okay, you take any system, open system, closed system, whatever it may be, but it should be in thermal equilibrium. Total energy is equally, total energy is equally distributed among its volume, various degree of freedom, and each degree of freedom is associated with energy, that is equal to half kBT. Right, if you take a gas molecule if it is a monoatomic gas molecule, it is a which one? Monoatomic gas molecule. The monoatomic gas molecule in space may travels x direction or y direction and z direction. In x direction, its degree of freedom is half kbt. In y direction also half kbt. In z direction also half kbt. Means in case of a monoatomic gas, the monoatomic gas, number one, monoatomic gas in space may travels along x, y, z direction. In each direction, degree of freedom is half kbt. For all three directions, is equal to how much? Half kbt plus half kbt plus half kbt. X, y, and z. So becomes 3/2 kbt. Okay, it is for monoatomic gas. Now let us take diatomic gas. Which one? Diatomic gas in space has translational energy with 3 degrees. And has translational energy with 3 degrees of freedom and rotational energy with 2 degrees of freedom. Therefore, total energy is equal to 5/2 kT. Why? 3 degrees of freedom in translatory motion, 2 degrees of freedom in rotational. 3 degrees means x direction, y direction, z direction. Rotational energy, how many degrees? 2 degrees. What are the 2 degrees? Clockwise, anti-clockwise. But here what happened? Monoatomic gas, it has only translational energy. Translational energy has how many degrees of freedom? 3 degrees of freedom. X direction, y direction, z direction, all directions. X direction, how much energy? Half kb into t. Y direction also same, z direction also same. For all directions, how much we can get? 3 are there, 3/2 kbt. Diatomic gas, it has ట్రాన్స్లేషనల్ ఎనర్జీ అండ్ రొటేషనల్ ఎనర్జీ డయాటామిక్ గ్యాస్. ట్రాన్స్లేషనల్ ఎనర్జీ హ్యాస్ హౌ మెనీ డిగ్రీస్ ఆఫ్ ఫ్రీడమ్? 3. XYZ. రొటేషనల్ ఎనర్జీ 2 డిగ్రీస్ ఆఫ్ ఫ్రీడమ్. రొటేషన్ మీన్స్ డైరెక్షన్స్. వాట్ ఆర్ ద డైరెక్షన్ ఇన్ కేస్ ఆఫ్ రొటేషన్? క్లాక్ అండ్ యాంటీ క్లాక్. దట్స్ వై 3 ట్రాన్స్లేటరీ 2 1 2 3 ట్రాన్స్లేటరీ 1 అండ్ 2 ఈజ్ రొటేషనల్. టోటల్ హౌ మెనీ ఆర్ దర్? 5. దట్స్ వై టోటల్ ఎనర్జీ హౌ మచ్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ 5/2 KT ఆర్ KBT. అండ్ ద లాస్ట్ వన్, థర్డ్ వన్ ఈజ్ పాలీ అటామిక్. పాలీ అటామిక్ గ్యాస్ ఇన్ స్పేస్ హ్యాస్ 3 డిగ్రీ ఆఫ్ ఫ్రీడమ్ ఇన్ ట్రాన్స్లేషనల్. త్రీ డిగ్రీస్ ఆఫ్ ఫ్రీడమ్ ఇన్ ద ట్రాన్స్లేటరీ మోషన్ కామా 2 degree ఆఫ్ ఫ్రీడమ్ ఇన్ ద రొటేటరీ motion and has n degree of freedom in the vibratory motion. Vibration may be like this. That's why n degree. So total energy, E is equal to 3 plus F KBT. N degree or F degree. That is our wish. Okay, means the monatomic gas energy as per equipotentiation theorem is 3/2 KBT and diatomic 5/2 KBT. Polyatomic gas 3 plus F KBT. F means number of degrees of freedom. Okay, these are the equations for the which one? Monatomic, diatomic and polyatomic. Poly means maybe a 3 or 4 like that. Okay, but monatomic gas degree of freedom XYZ, that's why 3 directions. Diatomic 3 translatory, 2 rotatory, totally 5. But polyatomic gas 3 translatory, 2 rotatory and vibratory is number of means you take N or F, but here what we can take? F. In some books instead of this we can write as 6 also. We can write 3/2 KBT or we can write in another form, that is where the space is there. The space is not there here, but shortcut I come right here. It is E is equal to 3 plus F KBT. This is one form. Another form also we can write E is equal to 6/2 KBT. You take this also as our wish. 3F KBT or 6/2 KBT. See, why 6? 3 translatory, 2 rotatory, 1 vibratory. So, okay, that's why you can take 6. Vibration means number of or exist That's why that is our wish. Okay, is it clear? This is one of the equation.